Hey guys, I'm here in the locker room and a little bit different format today. I was actually working all day and then shooting some video for the Athlete 2.0 program, which I run, and I didn't have time to shoot a video. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna do a workout and set the camera up in the gym and film it. So I'm gonna set it up so that you can follow along as usual. One of the movements is gonna be using the pull-up bar. If you don't have a pull-up bar, grab some dumbbells. And the substitute is going to be a squat jumping press. But if you have a pull-up bar or something you can pull up on, go ahead and use that. All right, let's go ahead and do this.
Take on me.
I don't think I can make this music in. I think it's a copyright issue, but see what happens. All right, let's go ahead and start. Start with some bodyweight squats. We're doing a circuit, 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off.
Let's do this.
Alright, so next one, we're gonna do a jumping pull-up, and then we're gonna kick out to a sprawl. Dynamic movement. Let's do it.
Also, if you don't have a pull-up bar for this next one, lie on your back, leg flutters.
Two rounds down, one to go. We'll be right back.
Great job, everybody. You guys crushed it. That was a tough one. Incorporated the pull-up part today. Strength, functional movements, everything you need to do in order to get to the next level. Thanks for watching. Let me know how you did. Let me know what you liked. Go ahead and click that like button and share this. And always remember, you don't have to be an athlete to train like an athlete.